still wanted by the government, they supply the soldiers of fortune.